Michigan. I'm stoked to drive this minivan. Legitimately. The 2018 Chrysler Pacifica Hybrid is an impressive evolution of the minivan and a smart execution of electric technology. Why hasn't someone made a hybrid minivan until now? I ponder this as I unplug the charger and take my first spin in the Pacifica, the newest addition to the Autoblog long-term fleet. Sinking into the leather seats, I'm immediately relaxed. That's why you buy a minivan, comfort and convenience. Hybrid tech? Well, that makes this thing sustainable and even cool. Whether your friends are swanky or wonky, play the plug-in hybrid card and your people hauler is cooler than theirs. What we got? We went with the Pacifica Hybrid Limited. It starts at $44,995 and wears a beautiful shade of ocean blue. The interior features black and alloy pieces and leather. Power comes from the sturdy 3.6-liter Pentastar V6 stubbed e-hybrid for this application, and it works with an e-flight electrically variable transmission home to two motors making 84 and 114 horsepower. The hybrid battery pack has 96 lithium-ion cells that generate 16 kilowatt-hours of energy. The net system power is 260 horsepower. In real-world driving, it's quick, dorky and more fun to drive than the average minivan. It can charge in 2 hours using a level 2 charger and offers 33 miles of range on pure electricity. Collectively, it puts out 84 Mich, and using just the Pentastar it's still rated at a robust 32 miles per gallon in combined city and highway driving conditions. The Limited is the top-of-the-line Pacifica trim, offering heated and vented front seats, an 8.4-inch U-Connect touchscreen and 13 Alpine speakers as standard equipment. We added a safety and tech package, $995, that includes parking assist, a 360-degree surround view camera, lane departure warning, adaptive cruise control, seatback video screens and a Blu-ray DVD player. We also checked the box for the hybrid appearance package, $395, to add 18-inch polished aluminum wheels, body color treatments for the mirrors and door handles, and a black spear applique for the rear fascia. It's not worth your money. We topped it off with the $1,595 tri-pane sunroof, which is totally worth your money. Final cost including destination, $49,325. It's reasonable, considering the level of luxury the Limited offers, and as we all know, hybrid tech isn't cheap. If you can get the $7,500 federal tax credit the government offers on electrics, it's a great value. Why we got it? Minivans are so not dead, and with this year-long test we're going to prove. We're also going to examine the benefits and shortcomings of the segment. Is a minivan really better than a three-row SUV? For some, absolutely. Others, maybe not. We'll sort this out as we load up the miles on this Pacifica. Most critically, the Pacifica Hybrid is a landmark vehicle, the first and only hybrid minivan ever. It's a clever idea, considering many families would use the 33-mile electric capability for errands and not even need gas. The next step is an all-electric minivan, and I wouldn't be surprised if Fiat Chrysler rolls one out before Tesla. Another discussion.